to the lions and birds and stuff. But I'm 16, and it's not enough. I'm alone. I mean, there's mom and dad and the animals we observe. But frankly, they're all on my last nerve. Nobody on the Savannah understands. None of my closest friends even has hands. I got dreams exciting me like a fire igniting me. I try to confide in my lions, but they keep biting me. Did you ever get a feeling everybody else is happy? Everybody else has friends, and they're better friends than yours. It's a very recent feeling, but it's running through my body, and it roars. It roars!
Binti, we've lost our funding, and we're gonna have to go back to the U.S.
Maybe I can meet an obese person. It's gonna be a difficult adjustment. You'll have to go to a real school.
Mom, I would love that. Let's all try something new. We live in a tent. Adventure's what we do.
True.
I got no time to cry. I got new things to try. Like high school, and skateboard, and rapping, and Starbucks venti chai. That a whole new world's waiting. Bring happiness and friends to the brave girl who explores. It's a scary kind of feeling, but it's so exhilarating. How it roars. It roars. It roars.
Break into a pack like baboons. It's natural gay attack. I gotta fight for the right to belong.
If somebody doesn't fit,
they want to be included like me. For the free, oh, we.
One friend more, cause I know they know this feeling, so I brush off their rejection at our core.
Welcome to North Shore High.